In this episode, we will discuss the use of server-side rendering architecture pattern to improve the performance and SEO of your web applications. First, front-end web application and its assets could live in a S3 bucket. In order to make the website faster, you add a content delivery network like Amazon CloudFront to ensure fast global delivery to your customers and cache the contents when needed. Then to make it marketable and secure, you have to manage DNS and SSL certificates for your domain name through services like Amazon Route 53 and AWS Certificate Manager. Then you need to manage APIs and server-side compute layer through services like AWS Lambda to fetch data from databases, content management system, and third-party APIs and compile the data into a static HTML. For the developers, they want to commit code to a Git repository like code commit, GitHub, or GitLab, then need to have a continuous build, test, and delivery process to push these assets. You can use this architectural pattern to build and deploy an SSR web application or choose to use a managed service like AWS Amplify Hosting that abstracts all these components away from you to easily build and host SSR-based web application in an accelerated manner.